So this quarterfinal gets underway. Former champion Peter Gader, who won this tournament back in 2008, beating Taufik Hidayat in the final. Up against the number six seed, Jan Jorgensen. Both men from Denmark, both from the same city. Good attacking play from Yorkshire. Almost silence from
2-1.
They really do love this man here, so desperately want to see him win this encounter. Normally, matches between two players from the same nation don't create that much of an interest, but it certainly has created an interest here. Super Series, that was the Denmark Open 2 years ago. But he is a player, Robinson, who has beaten the world's best, because as we saw right at the start, he's already had two wins over this man, Peter Gader. A couple of wins over former World and Olympic champion Taufik Hidayat, and a couple of wins over Chen Jin, who of course was world champion in this very arena back in 2010. Also, beaten Lee Chong Wei. And Lee Yang beat Lee Chong Wei in the first round of the China Super Series 3 years ago. And beat Lin Dan, the second of the Super Series events earlier this year in Malaysia. Weight is coming back forward into court again. Oh, it's a missed opportunity.
Serve is over. 5-6.
Five times European champion, in fact. To the quarterfinal earlier this year in Barcelona, never actually lost in the European Championship. It's an incredible record in itself.
Serves over 7-5.
Jorgensen already is using a lot of body smashes to set up the rally.
6-7.
Last week did Jan Jorgensen of the Premier Super Series winter Denmark. Of the perspiration after the dive from Jan Jorgensen. Three semi-finals this year for this man. German Grand Prix, then the European Championships. That was a surprise. He was the number two seed. Last night to the eventual gold medalist, Mark Schwebner of Germany. Peter Gaynor.
9-6.
As we reach the semi-finals, it's the 2011 Super Series finals. Almost 11 months ago. That's the prize for today's winner. Semi-final berth. Holmes landed in. Once again, there's the attacking shot.
Goes over.
Straight at the body. Peter Gade.
7-9.
With the flick serve.
Thank you.
the type of Hawkeye machine to look at questionable line points.
right idea for an execution.
30.
With interest. It's now the French manager. Well, well, well. 6 straight points on 13-18 down. course, because two players from the same nation competing against each other. The Danish coaches just leaving it to the players to work things out themselves. Coaches can't get involved, can't show favouritism. And at the final point, a very wayward smash on Jan Jorgensen. Teammate Jan Jorgensen, 8 straight points from 13-18 down. Close it out. Yeah. Well, the athletic ability of this man at the age of 35 is quite extraordinary.
One lock.
Agility and angle created. Spatial
one.
Awareness. I told him that we should have left it. Would it have gone out?
Thank you.
over anxious. Thank God he's a fan of our position. Jorgensen saying to himself. Perhaps wanted to get back quickly in court. It's a bit tense and tight to me. Play the high backhand. It's always a sign that a singles player is in trouble.
Thank you.
advantage in the opening game on this stage. He would have just perhaps changed his tactics, but not a bit of it. Stayed true to his belief that this is the way the game should be played, looking for angles, looking to get on the attack.
13-9.
We'll be seeing them a little later. One seeds the women's doubles for Danes. The thoughts. Most people would have put Robinson as favourite for this one. And it's far from over. Come on. smash would have gone long of the back line. Look how flat it was by his right shoulder. Jorgensen back on level terms. Disappointment from the fans here in Paris is that my fan. Jorgensen has done well, he's back level. Changing their shirts. he got left, both physically.
Quad one, 20 seconds. Quad one,
well,
20
Peter
seconds.
Gader, knowing that this is his last ever tournament. Deciding game. With the umpire, because I was very aware of somebody behind the courts facing Peter Gader was taking a photograph on a flash camera. I must have disturbed him, surely.
Serves over. 2-1.
Tentative on defence.
5-3.
No credit to Jorgensen because he's placing the shuttle so well, especially with these body smashes. Service line.
4-5.
Looks as if he's going to hit hard, then displays the delicate drop shot.
Serves over. 6.
just missing with what should be his winning shot. Champion, it's got to be awfully careful here, but you just sense that unless he slowly halts his opponent, and Jorgensen is going to stamp his authority on this quarter final. Number one in the world status, win the All England Championships. 5 medals at World Championships. Unless you're pretty special in the book college. And that's exactly what Gade showed in that last round. Slip away from him again.
Interval change ends.
4-point advantage to the number 6 seed, Jan Jorgensen, as the players change ends in this deciding game. And this will take a monumental effort from Peter Gaya, it is to extend his badminton career past this match. And a 4-point deficit can be closed. It'll be tough, but it really is possible.
Board one, 20 seconds. Board one, 20 seconds.
Court to scamper.
Seven.
Just going to get there in time. Decision should have been punished.
29.
Wonderful defense from Jorgensen. Concerned, a 6-point deficit. He's got to start closing the gap. Quarter final. Just men mentally as much as anything, preparing himself for one final effort. Away
18-11.
The number three seed's badminton career.
Thank you.
Jorgensen off balance. Once again, just taking the opportunity to towel down.
I know it's midnight in China now, isn't it? One minute 30.
Vous aurez toutes les informations sur le stand de l'événement.